In Fayetteville, artists from the nonprofit Lifestyles showcase their artwork that is out of this world. Tonight, the local Color Studio Gallery hosted a benefit show, and the clients are the artists. Lifestyles is an organization that enthusiastically supports individuals with developmental disabilities. Artist Laura Puga says she's proud to showcase her two pieces of art.
It's exciting. I feel happy.
All of the art featured was for sale to benefit the nonprofit.